is the best policy moving forward, but I have to say it isn't a satisfactory answer to me because there are no easy answers when it comes to North Korea.
You're absolutely right. A very tough situation. Congressman Brendan Boyle, thanks very much for joining us.
Okay, thank you.
Still ahead, we're only minutes away from today's White House press briefing.
Speed trap.